It is quite easy to encounter people suffering from atopy in our surroundings. In particular, children further aggravate atopic symptoms because they cannot withstand itchiness. Parents watching suffering of their children from atopy also have same painful experiences.
애가 밤마다 긁느냐고 잠을 못 자고 울고 불고 하고 너무 긁어서 진짜 막 피투성이가 막 된 적도 있거든요. 너무 진짜 심하게 다 이거 피투성이 되고 막 그런 적도 있고.
태어날 때부터 좀 건조한 아이이긴 했는데 6개월 정도 됐을 때부터 이제 막 동종 크기만하게 이제 좀 증상들이 일어났었고요.
일단 제일 힘든 건 당사자 운준이고 제일 또 놀 땐 노는데 잠을 못 자고 그런 게 많고 밖에 나가지는 못하죠 이제 얼굴을 딱 보면.
Children always complaining of severe pain due to atopy. Although diversified efforts including diet therapy and oriental medical treatments were tried without symptoms being improved easily. Visit to dermatology clinic was made to check the severity of atopy.
월 11개월 정도 됐네요. 좌측 골이 굉장히 심하네요.
특히 발목 이런 데는 진물도 나고요.
발목 좀 볼까요?
지금도 그렇네요.
알겠습니다. 중증이세요. 저희가 물론 스코라드란 점수를 매겨보겠지만 그냥 탁 보기에도 굉장히 중증도에 속하시고
Children with very severe conditions under the SCORAD score table, index used for evaluation of atopic dermatitis. Then, would plasma be effective on atopy? Plasma can easily be used even at home. Plasma ray was continuously irradiated to the areas of atopic dermatitis with plasma skincare device for 4 weeks.
플라즈마가 치료를 하면 이제 간지러움을 많이 완화시켜준다고 했던 게 좀 가장 끌리는 대목이었던 것 같아요. 예, 그래서 물론 어떻게든 이렇게 낫게 하는 어떻게라도 낫게 했으면 좋겠다는 마음이 있어서.
10-year-old child with skin peeling off like tree bark because of constant scratching and crying every night. Conditions in ankles with discharges from wounds were particularly severe. Now, discharges disappeared along with reduction in lichen that thickens the skin. 11-month-old child who could not even sleep at night due to severe discharges from wounds on the left cheek as well as papule. Although flushes still remain, it was possible to confirm that inflammation and discharges from wounds have been alleviated markedly. 7-year-old child who displayed the most severe conditions, including discharges from wounds and swelling of nodules. It was possible to visually confirm that inflammation improved with regeneration of skin following the formation of dead skin cells and hardening of skin surface following plasma therapy. How did the atopic conditions change in the children who visited the hospital again for more accurate diagnosis.
하셨는데 그거보다는 얼마나 좋아졌는데 0.에서 10.
밤에 못 자는 게 확연히 좋아졌어요. 그래서 정말 지금은 많이 긁어서 상처가 났을 때는 진물이 나지만 그냥 잘 관리를 잘 해놨을 때는 전혀 진물이 추가로 나진 않고요. 예.
Check the SCORAD scores meticulously. 체크하고
폐선화된 병변들이 굉장히 호전된 게 보이네요. 당연히 이게 진물 나는 것도 좀 드러나네요.
Children even with more cheerful facial expressions.
너무 힘들어했다고 하셔도 그것도 얼마나 좋아하죠.
Check the skin after interview on daily activities.
좌측 볼에 진물이 굉장히 심하셔서 굉장히 심한 상태셨는데 지금은 홍조 정도만 있으시고 진물이라든지 이런 구진이나 이런 다른 염증은 확연히 좀 줄어든 모습을 보이고 있습니다.
It was confirmed that SCORAD scores for confirmation of the severity of atopy have also decreased in comparison to those before diagnosis. Plasma is characterized by its strong sterilization effect on a diverse range of germs, including Staphylococcus aureus. Skincare was executed on acne patients in their daily lives by using plasma. It was also confirmed that acne, referred to incurable skin disease, is also being improved because plasma can also sterilize Propionae bacterium acnes, which is the causal bacteria of acne.
여드름 흉터랑 그리고 막 만져졌을 때 좀 딱딱한 여드름 있거든요. 안 짜지는 여드름 그런 것도 많이 좋은 것 같고 그리고 확실히 이런 턱 여드름도 안 나고 여드름 피지도 분비도 줄어들고.
제가 여러 가지 레이저에 뭐 약물 치료나 여드름 치료를 좀 시행해 봤지만 요 플라즈마 파장을 막고가 가장 좀 드라마틱하게 좋아지는 것 같아서요. 굉장히 좀 치료에 있어서는 좀 획기적이지 않나 그런 생각을 좀 하게 됩니다. 네.
플라즈마 is also receiving a lot of attention in the beauty treatment industry. In Japan, plasma is already being used in skincare and therapies assertively. A dermatology clinic in Japan was the first to introduce plasma to dermatologic treatment. The clinic has become widely known to the extent of patients from other countries visiting the clinic.
これまでレーザーとかラジオ波とかいろんな、エネルギーの機械があるんですけど、その中でもプラズマはかなり特徴を持った機械です。簡単に言うと皮膚の再生がかなり早く確実に 十分できるということですね。で、それで、治療対象としては、アンチエイジングから、ひどいニキビや、ニキビ跡など、あるいは毛穴の開き、あるいは皮膚のくすみなどに対して、治療を行っています。
Plasma device used here is the portrait plasma. That is, nitrogen ion plasma, to which ultrasonic wave has been administered, is being used in dermatology treatment.
皮膚から内部に浸透するには、皮膚の水分を通してプラズマが内部に伝わっていきます。基本的にプラズマが到達したところまでの皮膚は死にます。ただ、特徴的なのは、その死んだ皮膚が新しい皮膚が再生するまで取れないという特徴があります。
Japan was the first to apply plasma to the treatment of patients after having found that abilities of plasma for sterilization and regeneration are optimized for
dermatology treatment。プラズマはいろんな対象に使える機器だと思います。エネルギーとしてもかなり新しいものですけれども、その効果はこれまでの治療機器にはないものがあります。で、 今後の問題としては、一体どんな対象にどんな出力でやっていったらいいのか、あるいは今まで我々がやってきたニキビやアンチエイジング、あるいは毛穴の開きや皮膚のくすみなど以外にも、さらに適用範囲を広げて、例えば自己免疫疾患などの治療にも使えないかということを検討していく必要があるかと思います。